Business finance management can signify a giant question mark for people who want to venture in the entrepreneurial world. As a result, many people think not just twice but 1,000 times before they invest in a business. Most of the time, even people who have the capability to put up a really good business hesitate to do so, primarily because they do not recognize themselves as businessmen who are knowledgeable in business financing. What many aspiring businessmen do not know is the fact that there are many simple business financing options available for their utilization. Some of the most popular choices are listed below. Commercial mortgages. Putting up a business does not require you to maximize your expenses. Instead, proper business financing requires you to lessen your capital expenditure. This can be done by using commercial mortgages to finance your area of operation, such as your office space, and/or other equipment pertinent in operating your business. This option allows you to have extra cash for other expense priorities or reserved funds for possible business ventures in the future. However, before opting for commercial mortgages, make sure that you have thoroughly examined various mortgage quotes available for you. Asset finance. This option suggests that you lease assets from a finance company. In this case, the leasing firm owns the properties of your business, but you are allowed to rent the assets for business use. Aside from saving on capital expenditure, this option allows you to choose between renting new or used equipment, depending on which your business and your budget demands. Also, the availability of asset finance may prove to be beneficial when your company experiences fund inadequacy. Using this option, you can sell your assets to a finance company, and then lease the equipment for business use. Venture capital. If you think that you should allow yourself to explore other business ventures, if you feel that you can no longer handle the business alone, and/or if you feel that your business needs additional capital but you can no longer provide what it needs, consider venture capital. Venture capital allows you to cash part of your business. This means that you sell part of your equity and control over your business in exchange for cash. Note that venture capital may open doors for business expansions, as it introduces not only capital but additional help in business finance management. Business loans. If your company is running out of funds or if you are still on the process of starting a business, you can always run to the nearest bank and inquire about business loans. Aside from the bank, however, you can look for other funding agencies. However, be sure that you have prepared a concise yet thorough and effective business proposition before you approach possible loan providers. Note that funding agencies will always ask for collateral. Prior to your application for a business loan, be sure to have explored available business loan options in your area. Carefully examine the interest they demand, the type and amount of collateral they require, the payment terms available, the time frame for the payment, and the amount you can loan. Do you need a business loan or a line of credit? Don't wait. Visit us now at precisionbusinessloans.com for the very best in options and no application fees. We're typically able to get our customers approved within just one day and funded within 5 days. Our approval rating is 94%. Visit precisionbusinessloans.com today.